It's not the girls who think I won't do. It's their mothers. I can't imagine what they've got against me.
In the hope of going steady, I've a ring that I keep ready. Ready for any girl who comes along. It appears each time like Jack in the Box, but it always ends up back in the box. Why is it my romance has all gone wrong? Girls have got me under their skin, and I've got girls under my thumb, till somebody else comes butting in. And who's that somebody? Mum.
Mum! She removes those girls from under your thumb.
Sally was the first girl her mummy thought me twee, and sent an invitation with a huge RSVP. I went without replying, bringing 20 friends with me. Her mummy doesn't like me anymore. Then I rang up Angie, I said, oh, mistress mine, I've booked the room at Brighton, let's hope the weather's fine. The telephone exploded, it was mummy on the line. Her mummy doesn't like me anymore. Why doesn't mummy like me? Her progeny can't resist. But sooner or later, the angry mater crosses me off her shopping list. Number three was Pamela, I took her for a spin. She longed to have a cuddle, but was frightened to begin. When she went home to mother, she was loaded up with gin. Her mummy doesn't like me anymore. Was the fourth girl, I took her to a bar. I shouted at the barmaid, how ruddy slow you are. Then Lucy said, I'd like to introduce you to Mama. Her mummy doesn't like me anymore.
She doesn't like you.
Chloe was the fifth girl. At first her mum was keen and showed me their estate, which was down at Rotting Dean. I said, you've got the biggest country seat I've ever seen. Her mummy doesn't like me anymore. Mummy doesn't like me. Mummy doesn't like me. Mummy doesn't like me anymore.